Welcome back to our third edition of the Weekly Rally.
Since school began just over a month ago, a lot has happened, and we try to bring you a glimpse of what happens every week.
This past week, our sports teams have had a bunch of success, and we have a lot to celebrate.
In addition to all of our sports success, we kick off homecoming week this Saturday with the Lisa Nelson 5K. We wanted to shift gears and share why we run this race and the impact Lisa Nelson has had and continues to have on this school. Let's take a look.
If I only had words left to say.
Lisa Nelson was one of our longtime teachers here. She taught from the very beginning, 2001 until 2013, when we lost her to cancer. The impact that she had here when she was here teaching and coaching was amazing. Lisa's legacy here is something that I think will live on forever.
Every day when you go in the gym and you see her name on the floor, but that really represents how student-centered she was, how much she cared about those around her. When I think about what I do in class, especially in the gym or on the fields, I think of her.
Knowing that each time those girls step on the court, it means a lot based on what she had built with the volleyball program.
Best thing about the Stampede is that it's a community event, which really represents also what Coach Nelson stood for.
The community will always remember Lisa. She was just one in a million.
When I close my eyes, I say a prayer.
Homecoming is going to be action-packed next week. Make sure you look at the RV website to stay updated on the latest information of all homecoming events.
But before we start looking at next week, we like to stir the pot a little with this week's hot topic.
What's good, Mustangs? I'm Adi Putra.
And I'm Jeffrey Kirk.
And today's hot topic question will be,
if you could ride any animal, what would you ride?
Let's go see what people say.
Who am I here with?
Maura.
Caroline.
If you could ride any animal, what would you ride?
A dolphin.
A cheetah.
And why is that?
Because they're fast and they live in the ocean.
Because they are fast, yeah.
Who am I here with?
Dylan.
Taylor.
If you could ride any animal, what would it be?
Loch Ness Monster.
Orangutan.
Why is that?
I know it's tight.
Because I can climb through trees.
Who am I here with?
Josh.
Liam.
If you could ride any animal, what would you ride?
Butterfly.
Kangaroo.
And why is that?
I'm trying to float around. It'd be cool.
I'll go in his pouch. Who am I here with?
Derek.
Landon.
Aaron. If you could ride any animal, what would it be?
A giraffe.
A bird.
A cheetah.
Why is that?
Because I could be like really tall.
Because my last name is Bird.
Because I can be really fast.
This week, instead of trivia, we had one student from each grade level take on Principal Buning and a quick game of pig. Let's see which grade level was best represented and who took home the trophy.
And started practicing it because I knew I needed a tough shot that the kids wouldn't be able to do, and that one I just got lucky after doing it about 50 times. So I got lucky.
That's it for today.
Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you all at the homecoming activities next week.
Starting with the Lisa Nelson 5K this weekend. Have a great day, Russell Valley.